Check out this 1 minute design review for a Raspberry Pi CM04 carrier board. It has a lot of connectors on here, and one of these connectors is a GPIO connector. I suggest you take this connector, expand it out, and allocate those extra pins to your ground net. If you're using RC delay with load switches, I would suggest getting a power sequencing IC. I see that you used a 6-layer board and you used 2 internal planes, but you have layer 4 mostly empty. I would take that layer and use it for your power routing. You can draw out big power rails and it's gonna make some space on your top and bottom layers. Some of these vertical routes are very close together and these are for fast GPIOs. You can space out these routes just a little bit and all you have to do is avoid a couple of vias. The Ethernet impedance on your top layer is way off. Thankfully, your internal traces appear to have the correct impedance, so make sure to go back and switch out the outer layer dielectric for a thinner material. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.